Boot and welcome to a Terraria video, and let's get right into it. Okay, yay. I'm going to try to defeat maybe some bosses and things like that, so this is more a boss video. So yeah. Can't wait to get into this. And if I do go, like, I've got a cop, so yeah. And lens. Lens are useful. And it's being a short video this today. So I can make one so far. Yeah, one lens. That's good. And these. Another lens. Hey. Oh, there's the lens here. Okay, so that's 11. Any more up here? Probably not. Nope. Right, so yeah, now let's go straight to. Oh yeah, by the way, I got this legendary sword recently from my friend. Extra 15 damage. Very ultimate. And Eye of Cthulhu is gonna be absolute easy. Oh, my camera. Okay, now I need an Eye of Cthulhu. I've defeated him 20 times. Who needs one? Second day. Yeah. Oh, last day. So now, yeah. Let's probably do hunting. Like go underground, looking for things. So yeah, now I do need my And yeah. straight down my mind. Yeah. Okay, jex-davies here and then. Those pickaxes are so good. Let's just go in straight down. If you do want this pickaxe, you need to go to the lizard place, defeat the lizard altar, and yeah, do that. Sorry, my dog is snuck. Pretend you didn't hear that. I'm just gonna try and go to the corruption. Yeah. So yeah, let's go to the corruption and the underground place. Is that a sword? Oh god, I got excited then. I don't have a reader guide for this one. So yeah, might have to wrap it up really today. Yeah, I'll see you later. Bye.